Hey, what is going on, guys? This is the Crest and DJ here, bringing us back to another LEGO Marvel Super Heroes episode. Today, we're going to be clearing out all of Asgard. Let's travel to the area. Ooh, whoa, a different vortex. Traveling through the vortex. This is weird. The Rainbow Bridge. And I did go by 8 times instead of 6 times in between episodes, along with we have unlimited Avengers team up moves now. Let me get a character I can trust. Asgard don't look half bad.
I'm not starting this invasion until somebody listens to my big speech.
Alright, I'll listen.
You notice us. Tremble, Asgardians, for your light will soon be extinguished by the power of the Eater. The time has come for...
Is he in...
who oppose us will be destroyed! I cannot hope to win against the power of Ether. They appear to be winning against the power of Frostam, you fools! This is... wait! I accept defeat. Curses! If only we actually had the Ether. Well, it was worth a shot. No one...
Dark Elves. And that was easy kills. And nothing very unique with
front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Stateroom. How do we get in there? An opening on the ceiling, but why does Asgard have to be so complicated? Maybe only Thor can pass? Thor or any Asgardian?
All right. An invasion from the Jotuns and invasion.
Pray, assist me before I faint for nothing.
Oh, no matter what, one of I have to switch. Probably just switch him. Thor girl.
Baleful shades struck us. Attempting to close in us, he claims to be Thor, Odin's son. He is, in truth, a clone of Odin's son, known as Ragnarok. There can only be one Thor.
Come at you, knucklehead!
Thor girl. Sits right next to Thor. Isn't that just Jane? Jane Foster, I think is her name? I could be wrong. Yeah, she has the same abilities as Thor. Silver. Wait a minute. Am I stupid or is my alphabet wrong? I could be just stupid right now. Let's just go back to Superior Iron Man. That's Odin.
If people think I will allow my throne to be used in the practice of such frivolous things as it may appear excessive to you, but I have several guards stationed ready to apprehend anyone partaking in such mockery. As long as their watchful eyes are trained on that throne, none shall selfie.
So
this is almost as bad as the time Freya suggested we open a gift shop. He's nothing sacred.
Take your ill-gotten painting. That's funny. Odin. That's a fancy. I can give him that.
Haunts my dreams. Children running up.
Swap him out for to go to Wanda.
I strongly object to this predicament.
There we go. that allows for... Iron Man to end up doing this. There we go. Avengers, assemble. Who is that? Thor, Jane Foster. Okay, so there's a different one. Whoa. So that means there's Thor girl and Thor. And you got Thor, Jane Foster. Alright. I don't know too much on Thor universe or Thor's part of the MCU too much. So if I'm getting some stuff wrong, sorry. Another red brick for the captain. Oh, I just called it a red brick, didn't I? Just so I can skip the charge up time, I'm going to the Jack of Hearts. Okay, where the hell did Cap end up? Oh. Well, it brought us to a character token. That just got stolen. Right before Laura. I think he's another ice character. I could be wrong there. Don't quote me on it, but I think he is. Now we have it. Let me see if there's anything if I use a Hydra character like Red Skull or Dr. List.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
There we go. It took a bit for him to register. As it, so let me grab Thor. Mighty Destroyer. Okay.
Many strange items have started appearing from Midgard through something I believe is called the vortex.
There it is. Thank goodness I got turned off.
I must rebuild my army.
It's faster just to switch to Quicksilver. It takes a bit for all those suits to load or we're gonna end this episode of LEGO Marvel Super Heroes here. Hope to see you guys next time. Like, comment, subscribe for more awesome content. Uh-oh. I did not know they could do that.